And welcome to my latest video about the LV-1 and liquid fuel engine. This engine is the smallest liquid fuel engine available in Kerbal Space Program. Although the end has extremely poor specific impulse and atmosphere, it provides decent specific impulse and vacuum. In combination with its low mass and tiny size, this makes it a good choice for small satellites. There's a radial derivative of this engine called the LV-1R Spider liquid fuel engine, featuring a similar design and vacuum thrust, but very different ISP profile at a slightly higher cost. Even the engineers behind this engine ask themselves, what is this? An engine for ants? The LV-1 ant liquid fuel engine costs 110 tons and has a mass of 0.02 metric tons. It has a maximum thrust of 0.51 kN at sea level and 2.0 kN in vacuum. The specific impulse is 80 seconds at sea level and 315 seconds in vacuum. The engine consumes 0.13 units of fuel per second and does not have thrust vectoring capabilities. Overall, the LV-1 and liquid fuel engine is a cost-effective and lightweight option for small satellite missions in KSP. However, it may not be the best choice for larger missions due to its poor ISP and atmosphere. I hope you found this video useful and that it will help you in your future rocket flights in KSP. Be sure to subscribe for more interesting content from the world of KSP. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and comment for feedback. Thank you and bye bye.